गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सी द एंड ऑफ द स्टोरी द पोर्ट्रेट ऑफ अ लेडी। ऑन द अराइवल ऑफ द ऑथर फ्रॉम एब्रोड इन ऑन दैट डे एट इवनिंग टाइम अ चेंज केम ओवर द ग्रैंडमदर। द चेंज वॉज ऑब्जर्व इन ग्रैंडमदर इन इवनिंग। In evening, she did not pray, and instead of praying, she collected the women of neighborhood, got an old drum, and started to sing for several hours. In evening time, instead of praying, she collected women from the neighborhood, got an old drum, and started to sing for several hours. It was a change for her. She sang for several hours, so the family members of the author, they convinced her to stop to avoid overstraining. The family members, they were worried, so they convinced the grandmother to stop to avoid overstraining. That day was over, and in the next morning she was taken ill. Next morning she fell sick. She had a mild fever. Doctor was called. Doctor examined and informed the family members and the grandmother that she would be all right. The grandmother informed the family members of the author that her end was near. The grandmother informed the author and his family members that her end was near. And so, instead of wasting her time to talk to them, she would like to pray. And after saying that, she lay peacefully in bed, praying and telling her beads. And finally, after some time, she died. So the grandmother passed away. The grandmother died. After that, the family members, they were busy in the preparation of her funeral. At evening, when the sun was setting, and had lit her room and veranda with a blaze of golden light. The grandmother died. After that, the family members, they were busy in the arrangements of funeral. The sun was setting and had lit grandmother's room and veranda with blaze of golden light. Thousands of sparrows, at evening time, thousands of sparrows sat scattered on the floor. As the grandmother died, and we have come to know that grandmother used to feed the sparrows. So the thousands of sparrows, they sat scattered on the floor. The family members felt sorry for them. After that, the mother, author's mother, she fetched some bread for them and broke into pieces and threw it them. But the sparrows did not notice them. The sparrows took no notice of the bread. Even they were not chirping. They were not making any sound. They were silently scattered on the floor. The bits of bread offered to them, but they took no notice of the bread. And finally, when we carried, means the author and his family members carried grandmother's corpse, it means dead body of all the sparrows, they flew away quietly. So this is the end of the story, the portrait of a lady. In this story, Khushwant Singh, the author, has drawn the biographical sketch of his grandmother and showcased his relationship with her. Thank you, students.